machines that MakerBot provided.
We got the printers, and then Armin was already back in the US. I would do sketches and scan them and send them over, email them over, and then he'd script something and send it, the file back, and I'd print it, and then I'd say, no, hang on, this is not working, and change this and change that, and it was up and down.
The impact that utilizing the MakerBot Replicator 2 had upon our design process was incredible. It dramatically increased the speed at which we could